Everybody, DJ Beau Dodson here doing Animal Crossing New Horizons Part 18. And before we get too far, I did not do Bunny Day 4 because there was just a lot of stuff happening and it just was not going the way I was hoping, so I didn't do it. But I did do a long look off camera, and you'll see shortly after we see our announcements for the day. Which I'm a little annoyed with Isabella. She's not sending me any recipes I need to my main one. Only main maid's ever gotten it. Hello there, everyone. Right now, Light Blue is 2:57 p.m. on Sunday, April 1st, 2020. Today, Boo's birthday. How wonderful. Happy birthday. And with that, let's get back to supporting you and your enjoyment of the island. As soon as I got the thing, just had too much back editing that made things a lot harder. Here we go. Dang it! Why do you grab stuff and I don't want to grab it? I need to put stuff away. Nice. Okay, I need more fish, another shovel, fishing rod, and the shim shot. Put this music away. Okay, do anything right. Okay. I need hardwood, iron, and this. A couple of slingshots, then I make a backup shovel. I'm sorry, with all this stuff going on, things go faster than normal. So I'm being safe and just have a fail. Now I need to make a couple of slingshots. Have this recipe so it does do more good. Let's see, greens. Okay, I do have that based on my look, what I'm looking at. got the clock, got the bed, Vandy, that. Also the balloons. What is actually, I'm going to before I go too far. Nook Miles is a nuisance. There's no food here to sell, that's all you're saying. So I have the bunny stew, the table, once that set of balloons, day lamp, bed, Vandy, wardrobe, another set, wall clock, corn, wreath, wall, floor, rug, eggshell, egg outfit. So I have all the eggs outfits, pretty much all craft. Just have to craft these, have these craft. I'll have to make more of these because I'm going to rework my art. So far it looks like I have everything that is possible to get right now. We'll see. Like, oh yeah, I gotta make more of those cards. I need to get way more eggs. Make at least an hour of garden for me. So yeah, my island, it looks pretty nice. Before we get too far, let's talk. Let's just get part. That gets just going to know if I don't. Okay. So before we go too far, if you liked the video so far and want to see more, hit the like button if you like. Hit the subscribe button and notification bell to get update when I load. And I really don't care if you hit the subscribe button notifications. But the like buttons would be completely nice. I don't want to get my videos out more to people. Well, your house may be moving later. Oh yeah, today's Boo's birthday. How about before we do too much? Let's see, do you guys think I can give him? We could probably give him something. With the balloon hat. He did you good. Thanks for hanging out with me at my real cool birthday party. We could have everyone celebrate my birthday like this. Chef Ian gave me a present. Can you believe? Hey, did you bring me a present too? I might have something in my pocket. Oh, that's mine. How about this? Because I think it fits with you and it's familiar. Cool, huh? It's a garden flowers is so cool! I gotta tell you, thank you so much for the present. Today has just been blessed, you know. This don't happen very often. Dang, she hasn't been, hasn't been that long. Here it is. Good to meet you. So you're all friends with Boo, right? You're a Digi Girl, and that's how you pronounce it? Cool, my name's Shep. Always fun to rub elbows with another light and happy as that. I had a funny feeling I did not talk to you very much. But there's the best. Lots of presents, lots of kids, lots of friends having fun. But this needs to happen more than once a year, Slack. Yeah, I do consider that. Wow, it looks like you're outdoors, indoors with his room. I know I should come. I'll come back and talk to you some more on your birthday. I gotta go do some work. Well, did you go? I want to tell you a thing. Thanks for coming today, buddy. I really dig the present, too. Come over and cheer anytime. You better put out what me and May gave you and all the other animals or we'll be mad. Okay, I have to put some stuff away. I just realized... why is it I got this is gonna get changed. actually already have one of these, so I don't need that. I think it's in storage as far as I know. Lots of stuff that I got in that room. Oh my god. So now we can go this way without worrying about a river. Still gotta rework the river a little bit. But it's still not exactly right. Trees gotta get moved, unfortunately. How are you doing, shorty? Wanna chat? I'm practicing posing and it's point of skill. You never know when you might need to pose. Let's just show me some of your poses. How do you like your fence and yard? Hey, you're off for a walk. Let's chat. I love long walks, but they keep you free entertained. I hope your yard keeps you entertained. This house has got to get moved around a little. Seems you like one of my flowers. So happy to see you, Snacky. What's the latest? You're like, sure, I smelled my dad's... Okay, I'm not saying that. So I gave him a car. If anyone can say what that was, the dad's rubber, go right ahead, because I'm looking at this and I don't think I know what that is, and I don't want to try to say it. I don't like doing that, but trust me, if you don't know it, don't worry about trying to figure it out. To the miles later. I also discovered I have blue pansies. That's what they're all over there. Okay, I'm gonna have to put the bridge there. I don't have a choice on that one. Chris should burn the bags.
My next one walkway.
Hey, bun bun. And that's why you keep a spell shovel on you. Okay. Oh, glad I didn't have a spell shovel. And that's why you have a special shovel on you. Never know when that's gonna happen. I do need to put the pathways to that house. So I'm not sure if that's gonna stay there just yet. Have a nice stop. Oh, here. A few rocks has been moved so far. One over there has been moved and it's moved twice now. I've knocked it out of the way. The upcoming fishing tournament. There's a fishing tournament planned for April 11th. I heard there's a prize if you can catch a fish. Please take part in the community fun. Cool. I don't know how long this is going to be here. Too often. Oh god, we just don't have those. You got them, these two things are done, but I really want to get in that whole book of them. And it's hard to do when the bunny thing kind of gets more of the stuff. Good, nice. Another one as well. These things are annoying. And they've been swallowing my flowers up a little bit. This isn't going to give me my normal stuff because I can't. This will be the last time this walk be here. I give up. I'm going to have to break that egg, that rock, and get somewhere else. So I have a nice little path that kind of goes all over. It's kind of weird that paths, that's gotta get done. Paths don't connect. Like, right there should be a connecting path, but there isn't. I'm trying to see if there's any new rocks around here. Seems to be well. Sleep alone. Time gets wasted by you, so come on. Go away. I do need to finish fixing this. I'm gonna have to redo this field a little bit because I need to get more space between that. Busy. look at all the rocks and bunny there. Oh, we have a gold one. Gold or confirm. I got a few gold orbs still. What you mean? I need star pieces. I have not seen a star shell yet. So I am a bit worried on that one. Let's wait for the rock to go. This is the rock that got moved multiple times so far. I got the amount of other things from this. So let's press Okay, so what is it? Bunny Day Walk. Oh, we have it. So let's just put it there. Let's keep this up because I always intend to balloon. Fishing for them is not that hard. It takes forever to fish. So maybe Bunny Day fishing is the problem. I'm tired of these damn eggs from the sky because I get more of those than I do anything. They're constantly coming and they actually are more of those than they are the cherry blossoms. It's just mad. Like I said, I see more of these than I do the red ones, and I need to find the... That's fine. What's up, baby? Hey, Hank, what's up, did you go? What's the latest? It's that time of day where I really want a snack, but I don't want to ruin my appetite either. Is there a big tree around here? Where can I see it? All I know is on the other side and the other side. I need to remove some stuff. just throws up the sticky ingot. And I'm actually tired of these ones because I want the stuff doing the cherry blossoms. No, why are you shaking this stupid tree? Come on, don't take your stupid time. Let's pick up another one. Let's stick one of those ones. I'm at the point I'm tired of these eggs. Oh, you're gonna give me more of those. How nice. That's the spot that needs to come up. And this spot is over here. This tree will come up. And finally, what needs to currently go is this. I've left it for so long, and it's time for it to go. How about you just go away? Okay, that makes that look nicer. I'll get two of those new dealers. Now I'm missing to the bell. I may just have a bunny things. Tea ball. Set my mind to make up the next big thing in DIY recipe, and lo and behold, I had a genius idea. Whoever you are, I hope you're in for a mood to crack up a brainstorm. Try it out, you won't be sorry. Off you go, T-Bone. Let's see, I need a table. Come on, learn the ironwood table. No, I did not want to pee, yeah? No. Anyway. No, I want this. I want to do it like this. Okay, these balloons for Bunny Day are extremely annoying because they override all the other ones. The ones someone wants. I want the cherry blossoms. Her house over to someone else. But she was out. Is she back in her house now? She's out. What up, Daisy girl? Want a chat? Some days I get myself super hyped, just really about to go and take a nap. Yeah, and I also hide from these balloons. Good! Stupid bunny day balloons. In the sky. I want the regular ones and cherry blossom stuff. How far am I to complete this heavy shellfish? Is it enough? Switch now, so get different mallet bells for different types of shells. Pay attention. I'll get this. Yeah, I'm gonna probably be doing that and making some other fishy thing, fish baits. So what do we got so far? Snoo. Still need to make this. Technically, it's a cherry blossom thing, so it matches up with that. Just haven't made it yet. Because I can still have to make these two things. And I'll be done with the eggs so far I have. Just don't move. Oh, I can go one way, but not the other. This side of the room needs to be changed. It's too wide, but I want to move it over. Wait, that's the place. Thank you. Have I talked to you yet? We've been into each other, so I have talked to you. Never, I used to go and hit trees around all the time of the year to make pretty eggs for them. Never ask how they got there or why coconut trees always have more than others. Two of those. I also need to want both eggs. I'll have to come back in a few hours and see if I can hold them. That's another one. Let's get this and let's go get that. I keep thinking it's gonna be a little bit. I'm down. Hi guys. Oh no, I get that one. Oh, Zebra took it. Oh. These things. I'm tired of these ones. They're nice, but they're a nuisance. Because they interfere in everything else. So. I'm going to just see. The power is like this revive. But with this side, maybe you can display more. These things are constant. shoes so they get moved. So the stuff that's in Tommy's. I'm probably done for the time being. Good for now. That wasn't the camera we had today. Red mauve, red pansy, red tulip, yellow tulip, white panties, orange color with that, and I know I have that. This summer, I just don't know why. Okay, just enough. Shoot. Okay, I think that's good for now. We did a lot of work. We're also just getting her house is ready to move. I need to just stockpile money first. Otherwise, you saw me do some work that's related to this landscape. I'm about to do a lot more. Maybe I have to give her that bridge that I don't need. Yeah, I do have that one. Oh, that's cute. That one was cool. Okay, I have no doubles there, but I don't think. Okay, I'm about to check that. But for now, I think that's good. For now, bye!